Mark Arangel. Right now, you're watching Behind the Scenes of the Making Happy, originally sung by Pharrell Williams. Let me take you around what is going on.
Pronounce your words. It might seem crazy what I'm about to say, but pronounce it.
Ready?
Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Clap along if you feel like that's what you wanna do.
Because I'm happy. Because I'm happy.
Additional, and I'm a member of Media and Communication in Losgate School.
Look at you.
Thanks.
Just in case. Just calm yourself.
You look very outside. So I've been going everywhere.
It comes bad news, so I can listen there. Give me all you got, no holding back. I should probably warn you, I'll be just fine. No offense to you, don't waste your time. Here's what.
It comes bad news, talking this and that. Give me all you got, no holding back. I should probably warn you, I'll be just fine. No offense to you.
Okay, my name is Agofrey Ruki, and I'm part of the creative team. And like I said, like, it has been a lot of fun working with these kids. The best, I can say, they're very talented, and some of them actually go places. Like, I heard a lot of voices, and it was fun. And like I said, I'm really happy.
Additional. I'm one of the members of Media and Communication Club in Losgate School. It was fun learning how to record, use the camera, all those type of things. I enjoyed working with all these people. Thank you.
Because I'm happy.
Because I'm happy.
Cookout Sobodo. I'm a member of Lord Gate School Media and Communication Club. It was fun shooting the song Happy. As you can see, I'm sweating. It was not easy recording, shooting, cutting, doing all sorts of things.
I get I am one of the members of Lord Gate School Media and Communication Club. It was so fun and amazing learning how to use the camera. Shooting a video is not easy. I respect every creative director in the world. I want to be a creative director when I grow up.
Thank you. My name is Elsie Orishawai. I am one of the extras in this video. It was fun doing all those things in the video. I liked it when I wet my hair and jumped on the table like my teacher wouldn't allow me to do. It was fun doing all those things with my friends. Thank you.
My name is Jamo Jumoke. I'm a pupil of Lord Gate School, Montessori Media and Communication Club. Right now, it's not been easy. I'm so tired and stressed. It was fun anyway. I enjoyed every single stressful moment. It was worth it.
Watch us for our video.
Hey everyone, my name is Divine Olayowaji. I'm a member of Lord Gate School Media and Communication Club. It was fun shooting a video, but shooting a video is not easy, but I'm glad I was part of it.
My name is Ajima Tiore. I'm a member of Lord Gate School Media and Communication Club. It was fun shooting a video. It was very amazing. I wish I could do this again, but this is my last year. Thank you.
My name is Shimura Olafemi, and it was fun shooting the video Happy.
My name is Michael Oele, and I'm a member of Media and Communication in Lord Gate School. Shooting the video I Am Happy was really fun. It was really amazing. Thank you.
My name is Favour Olaiwaju,
and I love Media and Communication.
This is Mr. Chi Bizarre, aka Mr. Chi, and I'm a music teacher in Battery Campus, Lord Gate School, and also a crew member of the Media and Communication Club. And this is behind the scene of the video Happy.
Okay, my name is Godwin Andrew Osemudiame. I'm the music director of Happy. First of all, I want to thank God for the success of this production. And I just want to equally thank Mrs. Ajimoti, our great mother, who actually gave us the platform to allow these our wonderful children to express and even bring out their innate potential. And secondly, I want to appreciate Pastor Femi Rosonwo and our parish pastor, Pastor Kuforiji. They were really, really, really part of the success of this, you know, great work. And I want to say that it wasn't easy, you know, working with children, it can be very challenging, but it's been awesome, it's been fun, I swear, you know, working with them. I tell you, these children are wonderful, you know, after the whole tour here and there, at the end of the day, we're able to successfully, you know, come out with great results. And I am happy that we were able to have, you know, a positive result of what we actually embarked on.
So I had fun recording it. It was so amazing. I wish that I could do this again, but this is my last year. So I just say that one day I will come back for you.
Good day, everybody. I'm Mr. Basi E. Duke. I'm the voice coach and the drum choreographer. It was a nice time working with these kids. I really enjoyed myself. I look forward to more. Thanks.
Good day everyone, my name is Afab Ajumati. I want to thank you all for watching the video. I want to thank everyone who supported me and the kids one way or the other. Big thank you to you all, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you.
She's here, you can take a break. I'm a hollow balloon that could go space with the air like I don't care, baby, by the way.
Cause I'm happy, I'm happy.
Cause I'm happy.
happy. Happiness is true because I'm happy.
Because I'm happy,
if you feel like that's what you
want
to do.
It comes back, like you fucking disembed. Give me all you got and no holding back. I should probably warn you, I'll be just fine. No offense to you, don't waste your time. Here's why.
Because I'm happy,
if you feel like alone without you.
Because I'm happy,
if you feel like happiness is true.
Because I'm happy,
if
you know what happiness is to you. Because I'm happy,
if you feel like that's what you want to do.
Bring me down, can I? Bring me down, my love is too hard. Bring me down, can I? Bring me down, I said. Bring me down, can I? Bring me down, my love is too hard. Bring me down, can I? Bring me down, I said. Because I'm happy,
if you feel like alone without you.
Because I'm happy,
if you feel like happiness is true.
Because I'm happy,
if you know what happiness is to you.
Because I'm happy,
if you feel like that's what you want to do.
Because I'm happy,
if you feel like alone without you.
Because I'm happy,
if you feel like happiness is true.
Because I'm happy,
if you know what happiness is to you.
Because I'm happy,
if you feel like that's what you want.